Greetings, Twigs, from Lewis the Editor. Well, you probably already know that I agree with you on this topic. Not on the loving football part of things. But in the emotionally investing in trivial things. I don't cry too often, but like you, I have cried at the death of fictional characters many times. Even fictional characters who are going to keep coming back to life forever. And perhaps more similarly to football, I almost cried when the head writer of my current TV show was fired. And that's not too dissimilar to your football thing, eh? And you were right to quote Chesterton, by the way. I am a tremendous fan of his concept of tremendous trifles. And speaking of thesauruses, who in that last sentence just needed one? And to quote him once more, he is a sane man who can have tragedy in his heart and comedy in his head. Okay, you might be mad at me for this, but I think I'm going to leave it at that. I am not quite as good as you, it seems, at speaking in front of a video camera. I will get better. Practice makes perfect, but for the present, is 2 minutes a reasonable video length? Well, it had better be for this time, because I'm leaving. Lewis the Editor, over and out.